moment the other day when I was looking through a magazine going, ugh, and then realised that the close-up of someone's crotch was mine. And it was like, guess whose crotch is this? And I was like, I've made it! My crotch has got a close-up and personal. You've just got to, you know, laugh at it. I don't live my life like it's not going to be put in the paper. I make mistakes, you know, I'm a normal human being that's a young girl that wants to do stupid stuff as well as inspirational stuff, so.